There's a lot. The need. Let's break it. There's an. This small. There's a lot of cash just sitting in this branch bank, waiting to be stolen. Let's get you back in the saddle. This is a small branch bank, usually low traffic. But there's been a mix-up in the money transport schedule, meaning there's a lot more cash than usual in the vault. Decide how you want to do this. Beat the security gate and quietly gain access to the vault? Or go in guns blazing and burn your way through the roof? It's your call. You've done this a million times before. But hey, there's no rest for the wicked. Is currently holding a large amount of cash, awaiting transport. More guards than usual patrolling the building. Stay sharp. The door through the gate is magnetically sealed. Make sure you take out the power before or it won't open. Find the power source and turn it off. Next up, take out the switchbox's security. The controls are in the power room upstairs.
Watch it.
Freeze! Right there! Breathe funny, and I'll put you down!
Hey! You!
Time to get going! Precious little you can do about it.
Helicopter on route. I'm on route. Be there in 1 minute.
Don't shoot!
This is the police.
The bloody key card.
I'm there any second.
God!
Somebody do something.
We're dropping the bags you asked for. All right, I'll take a break and move around.
The bank is currently holding a large amount. This.
I heard you were back from retirement. Good. I am pleased. If you're interested in a high-paying job, I can think of nothing better than Ashton Fine Jewelry Store. It may not look like much, but don't let a humble facade fool you. It's owned by a corporation called International Diamond Enterprises. They are very good at making stones from, shall we say, conflicted areas appear. Not so conflicted. There's plenty of valuable merchandise with premium items in the VIP showroom. I have reliable information saying they just received a large shipment of blood diamonds. There is, however, a catch. They're using a technique called subsurface laser etching to mark the stones. Impossible to spot it with the naked eye, but instantly detected by any serious buyer. Luckily, there's a machine up.
Ashton Fine Jewelry Store. Get in there. Mask on or off, that's your call.
Watch where you're going.
Guards and cameras everywhere. Be careful. That's the manager. Keep an eye on her, just in case you need to persuade her of anything. Check out the VIP area. The display cases back there contain the most valuable merchandise.
Let's kick some ass!
Okay,
no worries here, everything's A-OK.
Yep, nothing at all to worry about.
Yeah, sounds good.
Cases. If you touch them, it'll set off the alarm. See if you can disable it from the basement.
Yeah, hi there, Central. Listen, I'm mildly psychic, and I have this feeling there's something big going on across town. I think somebody needs to head over there and take a look.
Yeah, I can see that. That's good to hear.
Somehow. That's the door to the jeweler's workshop. You need to find somebody with access to get past that biometric scanner. Those documents you found in the basement? I can use them to lure the manager away. I'll make the manager come into the back office. Get to the phone on her desk and patch me through to her cell. Well, hello there. You should really take a look at the basement archive security, if you know what I mean. It would be a shame if those documents were misplaced, wouldn't you say?
Granted.
There's the multi-tag scanner I told you about. It can detect subsurface marked merchandise, so let it sort through the bags before you secure them. We only want the goods we can sell.
Extra cash.
Get the bags to the van parked in the back alley.
Yeah, I'm here. Drop the bags in the back.
Yeah, can you hear me now? I don't know what happened. Somebody started singing through the radio. Bloody awful. I had to turn it off. It wasn't you, was it?
That's two bags. That's three bags. That's a pretty good haul. You can take off now if you want, or go back and get some more. That's four. Five bags and counting.